So in this video, let us try to remove this pasted plastic over here tank and reuse it. Now you can use this for other purposes. See, this is opening. This is unpasted plastic pipe, and here over here is a pasted. If you have tried with any other instrument also, it will not open. See, this is the broken plastic, but even though it is sticked in the here over here, we have tried with this instrument, but even though it is not opening, see, it's very tight. So we can try with other ideas. Let's try with the oil. Pour the turpentine oil at the sides of the pipe. So then wait for few minutes and then we can try to open it and then try to remove the threads at the outer side in few minutes itself, in 2-3 minutes. See, after pouring the oil, the thread is coming out easily. So you could remove the threads first and then again pour the oil. See, again you need to pour slightly with the oil so that it would be penetrating in the areas where we have removed the thread. So now I will cut over the top area because oil is not penetrating at the top side. I will cut and then we will pour the oil. So now we are removing the top slowly because the inner part should not be affected. We have removed the top. Now we can pour the turpentine slightly. Pour at these gaps and then wait for few minutes. So it is not opening. So let's cut the side area, any one of the area. Slowly cut because the inner threads, if it is wasted, the cutting is waste. So slowly cut. And then slightly. And then after cutting near to the thread, you can see. Can you see the difference? Now you can break it completely. Use a nail and then you can take this out. Use a cutting layer. See, now it is opened. That's it, friends. Now you can remove the thread and use it for your tank again. So I will remove and show you. So using this pin only, I have removed totally with the threads. Now you can replace it to your tank and reuse it. Now you can use this for other purposes. See, the thread is now ready. Use your silicone tape and use for other purposes. Thank you, friends. See you on the next video with other things.